Rose, plucked from MPL2. Derbyshire! His first goal down under. Superb header. And what about the delivery from Loic Pouyol? What a first quarter of the game the Frenchman has had. A goal and an assist now.
He thought about the shot. Look at all those bodies there for MacArthur.
That defender pulls into the box very well.
Derbyshire with the chip over the top. We see it again in the A-League. Quick thinking. And MacArthur, they had it done to them on Saturday night when Graham Dorans came up with the quick thought.
Man test for the goalkeeper on a night like this. And now the flick on, surely Derbyshire this time. Third time lucky for the Englishman. And MacArthur FC, a big chance to record their first home win of the season.
Well, it's a wicked ball even. I'm sure it is in the near post, gets across his defender.
Lovely weight on the pass. Likewise, Tommy Orr. And Derbyshire has a tap in. That is beautiful. The running of the balls and the running of the ball to make it two.
It's Tommy Orr on side. He slides his foot down this foot across. This. Defender's running back. Keeper can't come for it. The striker does the right thing. He gambles. And he thinks, maybe, just maybe, the ball across the face will arrive here. And he does. And he gets a tap in.
Tommy Orr. Oh, Derbyshire! Like statues at the back. And Matt Derbyshire has his first hat-trick down under. And this result is sounding a warning to A-League opposition right around the league. It's 4-0.
Substitute.
Rose puts a lovely ball in. And that is the goal that they were looking for. Derbyshire heads to his impressive tally this season. Certainly off Wood, back to his opposite number. Shushaeta, the dancing feet. Now a little lift over the top. Brilliant, Markel Shushaeta. Fantastic. Finished off by Derbyshire, who goes outright top of the Golden Boot race. But they rightly go to Markel Shushaeta. Superb.
You won't see a better run than this whole season. Absolute brilliant from Shushaeta. He did one a few minutes ago over on the right-hand side, but this is even better.
Part of this match is Franjic. Derbyshire! There's the equaliser! And it had to be Matt Derbyshire, their leading goal scorer, with number 8. And finally, their goal drought is over in the pouring rain.
Back to Benyard. Bending one out to Franjic. Chance in the middle! Lost out to Butterfield. Roos can keep it alive. Frobisher peels wide. Michael Ruse, a real robust character, slides it in. Derbyshire 3-1. That is perfection on the break. Derbyshire at the double. But Michael Ruse couldn't have played it any better. A youngster with a real football brain. And that surely sealed it. Fine play, great acquisition. But in truth, in this second half, a bit of an escape.
Everywhere Perth is here. As Najjar feeding Meredith. This is good build-up from MacArthur. And they are rewarded. Matt Derbyshire.
Absolutely super play from MacArthur. And a goal they deserved. They've been playing some really good football in this game.